There you go.
Hi, it's America. I'm so happy to be nominated. Everyone at Ugly Betty is so happy to be in New York, and thank you for the nomination. Yay.
Perfect. That's awesome.
Hi, everybody. I'm so thrilled I've won. When it's cold outside, make sure and wear a really thick coat. When it's hot, like wear a tank top, like maybe cute shorts. And add a hat if you need some sun.
There you go.
And who you want to thank or whatever.
Oh, I'd like to thank Matt Weiner and AMC and Lionsgate and everybody I work with every day.
Yay!
And let's say, pretend you won. What would you say in your acceptance speech if you won?
If I won, I would thank my friend Rhonda Price, my wife, my family, and my son Harry.
Hi, I'm Željko Ivanek. I actually just want to say congratulations to my friend Tim Danson, to my friend John Slattery, to my friend Michael Emerson, to my not-yet-friend William Shatner. It's a pretty great company, and I look forward to seeing everybody on the 21st of September. Thanks.
Yeah, I just got nominated for my first Emmy, and I'm grateful, and I never thought I'd make it. I don't know what to say.
That's all right. Maybe thanks, people?
Hey, thanks. Thanks for everyone who helped me get nominated, and thanks to Brian Fuller for writing such a great part for me to play, and the incredible cast that I work with. Just very grateful.
Right.